book, at the second page of the blue handout, you'll see a section called Creating Special Moments. If you're ever at a loss for what to do with your elder on visiting days, this list can come in very handy. Hello? Are you here for the support group? You have a family member with dementia? Okay, well, you're in the right place. Just grab a couple packets and welcome. And there's room up front. We won't hurt you. You've probably been hurt enough already. So we're talking about activities you can share with your confused elder on visiting day. I called that list from a terrific book. I know you laugh, but I love this series. When my mother was diagnosed with Parkinson's, this was my Bible. Here we go. Number one, ask your elder about the old days. Okay, now I know that sounds pretty obvious, but when you're dealing with dementia, you have to work extra hard at this. You can't just sit on the side of the bed asking questions. You bring things in to stimulate their memory. Old movies are a terrific soup. So, excuse me. We haven't served the refreshments yet. Photographs, that seems obvious. Movies from their era, again, can also be very powerful.